If any person here knows of any just cause or impediment why these two should not be joined together in holy matrimony, let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
Yes! I do. The groom is already married. He married me 3 years ago. And don't let him deny it. I've got the marriage certificate to prove it. Oh, sorry. Wrong church.